All right, I'm back up. Just to make sure. See, where is it? I'm gonna go to the stream and make sure it's actually playing through. All right, seems to be working just fine. I still want to find out how to move my chat. I don't know how to do that. I remember there was a way that I don't remember. It'll be fine. I'll just start playing. Actually, wait, I need to set up a hotkey real quick. All right, now let's see. Hey, there we go. All right, now we are going to be playing in a specific way. I actually need to turn off these two. Enable that and that, that. And then that should be fine. All right, let's gotta reload. Forgot about that. Oh, you guys can't even... Oh, you can't even see it while it's reloading the Lua. So, anyways, what I'm going to be doing is going, like, a full, like, mad inventor run. We're going to custom sandbox this. We're mostly going to be going default, but I am going to change it to where zombies cannot respawn, just because I prefer it that way, and also to where they can only infect you through bites. Let's see. I'll go... We'll go West Point, just because that's one of my favorite, actually, nah, we'll go Riverside. not the best place to go, but you know what? It's pretty, it's nice. Not doing loot respawn. This is going to be changed to sometimes. we're not gonna turn on weapon multi-hit. Screw that. It makes it too easy. We'll leave everything else fine. We're gonna turn on the mini-map. I'm going to change the spawn rate of vehicles, actually, just because I don't... I have no idea who just keeps walking in like that, but... Car spawn rate will be normal. Gas tank, you know what? Should we go regular? We'll mainly go base Zomboid, so I guess we'll just keep the cars the same. I like to do it a bit more realistically, which is like, you know, obviously cars are gonna have a lot more gas in it than what Zomboids gives you and all that. We're going classic zombies where it can only be transmitted through bites. So let's see. All of that is fine. Change this over to zero. Change this to zero. Gonna do that. Expanded helicopter events. No. Change this to 50. Right, so I do have like this skill recovery general active, so that's going to be nice. I also have a thing where if I get bit like on my arm, I can cut off the arm just in case I don't have any vaccines or something. And I also do have a vaccine mod where if I do actually get like bitten and infected on a place where I can't necessarily chop off, like my legs or my head or my torso, something along those lines, I can go ahead and just use the vaccines, and I'll have to use them constantly. And I think eventually you become immune to the zombie disease, but I don't know. We'll go ahead and save this as we'll just call it based. This is a based run. And so we are going to go metal worker. Actually, maybe carpentry would be better. Yeah, we'll go carpentry. And what I like to do first is I like to run through all the negative traits first. Not very underweight. We will get... Thin skinned might be good. No, we won't. We'll get underweight. We will get... Not slow healer. Actually, you know what? We'll get slow healer. We'll get high thirst. We'll get deprived. We will get smoker. Conspicuous. Weak stomach. Short-sighted. And there we go. We got 39 points to go through. I always like to start from the top and get the most expensive ones first. And we're going to make sure we get all the ones that give us, like, carpentry and maintenance. We are gonna go blade, so we'll go ahead and get that prowess for the blades. We'll get fast learner. Tinkerer. Amateur mechanic. Scrap warrior, that's really nice. We could get technician. Yeah, we'll go technician because that gives us both mechanics and electrical, while this one is just mainly maintenance, which will be nice, but we'll get maintenance as we go. I'm gonna go ahead and grab speed demon just because, you know, we have that last one. So go ahead and save this one. See, I did have an old tinkerer one, but we'll call this one shut up. What do we call this? We'll just call it Crafter. Let's see, what's gonna be our name? We'll be Salazar McDougal. You know what, McDougal with a G instead. We're going for the mad mastermind kind of look. So we got gray hair. We're pale as ever because we're always indoors. We're gonna have. Well, we won't have a beard. We won't, no beard. It doesn't really matter what we put here because we're going to private anyways. Here we go. Alright, switch over to that real quick so I can go. I'm gonna turn my mic down just a little bit to reduce the background noise. There we go, that should be fine. Alright, this is how I died, apparently. Go. Alright, let's see. No good books. We got any clothes? Nope. So far seems like an unlucky spawn. We got bandages though, that's nice. Let's make sure we grab all that we can. Go ahead and grab myself a couple of weapons just in case. Ooh, all right, we'll drink some beer. We got some butter. Ooh, butter, that's awesome. Eat all of it. We got lard. Oh, bro, we're golden. Let's see. All right, bro. Are you kidding me? Now? Really? Alright, I'll be right back then. That's awesome. All right, I am back, and now that I've had some time to think, I just realized that I did not grab slow reader like a doofus, because for some reason I had it in my mind that I was playing multiplayer. So I'm actually going to restart this real quick, and I'm going to delete that save. Oh yeah, and I'm also eating, so don't mind that. Normally I stream on Twitch, but it was being wonky with me, so I decided to switch over. What is this? But yeah, I decided to switch over. And I forgot the point that I was trying to make. What point was it? Oh, right. Also, I got a new PC, but it has one less USB slots than my last PC, and I don't have a little docking bay USB thing for it, which I plan on getting but don't have yet. So instead of, you know, me with my webcam on, you get this me right here, a little screaming pog face Barley. I'm eating. I'm sorry, I'm eating. I can eat and do this at the same time. Solo, custom sandbox, world one, west, no wait, we went Riverside. And it's a good thing that we saved that, based. I should probably do that. and then next. And then we go crafter, and then we go next again. And I did not save our person. What was our person's name? Here, there we go. Deleted Tommy Rage Vein. And we are going to make, what's the name? All right, it was Salazar McDougal. McDougal, that was right. I did a G instead. White as can be. We got spikes. Hair color is white. That looks like a weird gray blonde. No beard. And yeah, that's it. For saving Salazar McDougal. Oh! I almost forgot to do it again. Okay, slow reader. Now we got an extra 2 points. What do we want to do? How about we go outdoorsman? That's pretty cool. I mean, we could get generator knowledge, but I feel like those magazines should be pretty easy to come across. Could always get dexterous, though, and make it a lot quicker, but it's oh well. And now we save the crafter. One 1 second. I'm almost done, guys, I swear. Alright. No. You're not gonna come over here and lie like that. Go away. Shoot. And grab myself a bottle of water. Well, let's do this. My character is properly set up now. Why is he wearing a fedora and reading? What is this? What? Whatever, it's fine. We're starting out with nothing anyways. What was it called? It started with a D. Deprived, that's what it's called. I will always start out deprived. It is basically just 3 points at that point. All right. All right, we got 2 books right there. What kind of oats coffee? Griddle pan. We'll go ahead and attach that to our back. Ooh, meat cleaver. It's better than a griddle pan, but we'll still keep the griddle pan just in case. We don't want the dog food, so we will take everything else. Sewing kit, that's nice, yes, we'll take that. Nothing good in there. Fanny pack, we will wear that. We will also wear the pants. We won't wear any of that, though. No shoes, that's sad. Ooh, wait. Oh, we didn't check this closet here. Yeah, we will grab all of that. We need to go find ourselves a zombie so that we can grab ourselves some shoes. That looks like a zombie over there. Hello, zombie. You can get yourself killed. Alright, we got ourselves some clean socks and sneakers right here. That's awesome. Ooh, and some baggy jeans. This is better than our pants, and we can go ahead and rip up our pants. There we go. Now we do want to get a car at some point, and we also want to end up ripping up everything.
Ooh! Oh my gosh! Jesus! Ow! My heart! Oh, that almost gave me a heart attack, dude. Holy schnoz. Oh my gosh. Ow. Oh, that actually scared me so bad that that hurt. That was great, though. Let's just shove the battery and all that stuff in there. There we go. Ooh, water bottle, that's really nice.
Probably should check the fridge in the house that I spawned in, but it's oh well. Ooh, can opener, nice. Kitchen knife and meat cleaver, nice. We do want the spoon and all that other stuff, but I don't want to overload myself. I do want to find a car as quick as I can. Ooh, another water bottle. That's super cool. Ooh, I see that. Give me that kitchen knife. We got any books over here. Carpentry 1, which we don't need. Ooh, there's a room over here that we didn't check. Vitamins. Let's grab the sweater and put it on just to have some extra protection. Especially since I'm gonna actually drop this shirt. I didn't even realize it was all torn up. Gonna wear this one because it's much better. Yeah, I'm not falling for that again. I'm not making that mistake again. We might have to find a temporary base for now. At least until we find a car. Although I do know where I already want to make my base, and it's going to be at the bar in the north. There are a lot of zombies. Okay, I think we're going to want to go up. Well, we do got one dude who's seen us. There's a dude over there with a hat. Nice. Watch. That is awesome. And boom. Alright, we... Honestly, not too bad of a run. I've had runs where I've started out where none of the houses around have had weapons, and then I just get chased out of town. It's happened multiple times to me. So far, no cars, though, which kind of sucks. We've got a couple dudes over here that we should probably deal with. Infected blood. We do want to grab that. I'm going to, you know, grab some of that just for the sake of. How's that leather jacket condition? Not good. We will grab that screwdriver. There's a Jeep over there. We'll probably get a few of these people away. Three zombies chilling around. We got a couple hordes, but they shouldn't notice us. Okay. I say that, but knock on wood. Get back, bitch. I'm getting lagged for a second there. A nice map of Rosewood. Some infected blood. come over here and pray to RNGesus that this car has some gas in it. Does it? It does not. Please, at the very least. All right, we have a key. That's really nice. Go ahead and just put it in. Caffeine pills, pencil. Set to the back. Yes, gas can. That's awesome. All right, any cars that way? It does not look like it. Okay, we need to remember that this is right here, so we will go ahead and go on that. And do we have like a car symbol or something? Let's just mark it with that. Let's see, Lickety split, that actually might be nice. We might actually want that. Okay, but a Jeep with a key in it, that's better than that. Sure, we didn't attract any unwanted attention. A few people over in hit vids, but they might just have like a some kind of TV going off in there. No, a backpack would be nice. What is this on the ground? Just some random thing, I guess. Ooh, cigarettes and a lighter. That's already really good. Sweet, we don't have to worry about cigarettes for a while. Ooh, more cigarettes and more lighters. More beer. Uh-oh. Well, someone saw us. I'll go ahead and let them, you know, do whatever. Close this behind us. Remember that the liquor store is here, though. Really, we just want some gas. Alright, we broke in. That's alright. Go ahead and grab the sheet of paper just because. Please don't have any. Ooh, oh, right, this is a strip mall. I forgot there was even, like, back areas. Some cool stuff here. Ooh, this is really cool. Playing cards, nobody cares about that. I just realized I'm actually carrying quite a bit. Scissors, that's really nice. More sheets of paper. Ooh, West Point map. Take that out. I'm gonna read all the Louisville maps that I can. Take that, that's really nice. Actually got a red pen up here. Nice. Alright, they probably saw me. I'm probably headed over here. So let's actually head over here and check. It's just a bathroom. We don't care about that. Let's hurry up and... Oh, bitch. Okay. Okay, it was just the one.
Go.
Alright, we are in a fairly, ooh, that's another Jeep. Do we have four zombies over there if we can capture?
Oh, that is a bus! Ooh. A bus, that would be really nice.
We can just bring our tinker tools along with us. Let me think the chances are we'll start out with gas. Oh, that would be really nice. This is in relatively good condition. Which means we'll go ahead and drop the sweater. And put on the leather jacket. A horde over by it. Big old group. Okay, well, we got plenty of cars to choose from in here, at least. Right, let's go ahead and equip one of these kitchen knives here. Those one-shot kills. Alright, we'll go ahead and go for the Jeep since it's the easiest target right now. Hopefully it has something. Ooh, why are you coming this way? Actually try this, but there should be like a hey. Okay, so there's like a little parry moment there if you have a knife. That is really nice. It's really knife. Oh my gosh, they're all coming my way. And I will go ahead and unequip the kitchen knife, just because. I'm gonna equip this to my primary. Well, I guess I had to slowly kill off all these zombies. Oh my god. Why are you guys all going through my room right now? We can in here. you be a bit quieter, please?
We don't listen if I don't know.
Go ahead and pull the sterilized bandage out just because we can. And then, oh, did I accidentally put that stuff on the ground? Are you kidding me? Alright. We do need to remember that that bus is there, though, so I'll go ahead and mark the map right here. Please. Ah, dang. I was really hoping for, like, a, Dude, I swear, they're not normally this loud. I don't know why as soon as I started streaming, everybody decided to get all yelly. Let's actually look around. If there were any keys below those people, I'm definitely not gonna be able to find that. Well, I guess I'll just have to hotwire it then. That's a good part about taking so much into electrical and mechanics and all that, is just being able to start. Siri, bro. I'll go ahead and take my chances with, I should go ahead and do a full. Okay, so there is a group of zombies up there. Yeah, yeah, I know you're there. Alright. Another one down. Alright, I think most of them have kind of just gotten stuck in there or around the area because I was running. I should be able to check this, right? Ah, now it's locked. I'm gonna need a crowbar or something. I wonder if the other one's open. Hey, it is. Cool. Okay. We got ourselves a wrench. I'm gonna go ahead and just clear out the zombies in this area just because I don't want to risk them coming after me while I'm filling up my tank, so. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? The punching's not working. The punching's not working. Sorry, if I'm getting that way, I'm gonna... Okay, okay. It is just a scratch on my right forearm. That is alright by me. Alright, that was kind of scary. We do want to keep the meat cleaver. We'll equip the other one. I'm sure we clear out all of them.
I did have fuel side indicator in, but for some reason it doesn't seem to want to work, so we'll just have to guess from now on. I'm going to guess it will always be on the left side. Always. Even though that's probably not the case. The good thing is, not that. The good thing is that we're at the gas station, so I know where we're at now. Where did all of you guys come from? Did I grab short sighted? I can't remember. Dead. I don't know what tainted blood is. Is this even useful? Unsuitable blood sample. Okay. So it's not useful. Alright, we want to get rid of all those then. You have a hand fork stuck in you. I'll go ahead and take that. Thanks, bud. Thanks for the hand fork. I'm gonna go in here and drop all these tainted blood samples because we don't need them. Alright, let's see if we can actually properly refuel now. Hopefully with no distractions this time. Just to have the extra. Always nice to have an extra. Let's see. Where are you at? Put you in the trunk. Along with you. We should be able to find more smokes inside. We don't need the griddle pan, so I'm just going to put that up. We'll use it for scrap metal later. We'll go ahead and smoke one of these. Ooh, I actually wanted to check what was in that Jeep. I don't know why I'm so bad at that. Another Louisville map. And soon enough, we're gonna have all of Louisville mapped out. Oh, okay. It's a locked door. Okay, everything about this car is locked. Awesome. Alright, I guess screw that car then. We found some cool magazines in here. Ooh, yeah, we did. Alright, we got some medical stuff here. That's always nice. I'm gonna grab all the non-perishables, no matter what. What else we got over here? More bottles. Bottles are always nice. Actually reminds me that I need to eat stuff. I'm going to eat a lot.
eat anything and everything all at once. The yogurt? Yes, right. Wait, so all of these have freezers as well? Oh, I didn't even know that. That's kind of cool. Alright, water is going to be heavy, that's for sure. Cleaning liquid, we want that. More magazines. Dance magazine, nice. I don't even know how to dance. Forgot that I'm a slow reader. Alrighty. We got more good stuff in here. I don't want the pop. Ooh, okay, everything's heavy. I'm gonna drink all the pop. And it is starting to get laid out. Let's get everything put up back inside the car. Ooh, we're starting to run out of room. We have to start using seats. I think we're carrying too many of these, so we'll go ahead and put half of them in here. Ooh, we are definitely carrying too many water bottles. We're gonna put the majority of them in here. No, we really only need two, so... we don't need the vitamins. That's all we'll carry with that. We'll go ahead and close that, just because we don't really need to get in there since it's all full. My character's starting to get tired. Ooh, we actually are gonna need that. Oh, don't smash the glass just yet. We want to grab the broken glass over here. I wanna let me grab the broken glass. If I. Am I gonna cut my hands if I pick this up? Okay, cool. Alright, I guess it won't let me unless I. We're just gonna smash all the windows and take everything. All the glass, because we're gonna need that later. I mean, we do need to stop at like a hospital or something. And grab all the magazines we can, and hopefully we get the right one so that we don't have to worry about the zombie apocalypse. I mean, we're gonna have to worry about the zombie apocalypse no matter what, but then we won't have to worry about the zombie infection too much. These back rooms always scare me. Go ahead and grab the tarp. that's it. I'm pretty sure we have everything. We have everything the gas station has to offer. We should probably collect the trash bags from these, trash cans. Oh, come on. You can start up. Come on. What? What is up with this car? It's full. The engine is fine. Why is this car being dumb? There we go. That was weird. You know what? We'll get the police station some other time. Zombies that we drew. Alright, nothing good there. Alright, we got a few. I'm not seeing anything coming in from behind me, so we'll just deal with these guys right here. We got a bit more than a few, but we should be able to use it. That one had a camera. We do want to take that apart. And I don't think we got much good things here. All that matters is that we killed those guys, though. We'll go ahead and kill that guy, just because. Hey, bud. Not you dead. Thank you. Take those scissors. Right. To the bar. Bar is our new home. It is here where we will set up everything we need. Alright. I think I did see a zombie right there. There we go. Let us go. Make sure everything is fine. There's been a few times I've gotten some zombies in these goddamn stalls. Alright. We're good in the stalls. We got safety goggles. We will wear those. We got some mops, some bleach. That's nice. Ooh, a hammer. Ooh, that's actually really nice. Alright, we'll take that bleach. We'll make this the health area. Move all the bleach and stuff over here. Grab that match. Oh, we didn't grab all that broken glass we made. Well, that sucks. Alright, not seeing anything too important in my inventory that I need to take out, but, you know. Let's go ahead and pick up one of these chairs. chair. And boom. We probably should have just placed it in one of these. But well, if we die, we die. Probably not gonna get the best sleep from a chair, but you know, we deal with what we have. We'll go and grab ourselves a bed at some point. Alright, we'll go ahead and clean ourselves up. I'm gonna grab those cigarettes. Alright, we'll have one of these will be for tools, and one of these will be for things like, you know, things we need to dismantle, stuff like, you know, the metal that we need to get, all that kind of stuff. Back here is basically just going to be our storage room. And let's see here. Grab all that we can. Oh. Throw as much of it in here as we can until we go in the red. I'll go ahead and push it as much as I can. We'll do that. That should be fine. And at some point, we'll go ahead and get some bookcases in here and just shove as many books in it as we can. And I will go ahead and use that. I'll use those books one day just to straight up, oh no, I don't want to put those in there. Infected blood. Oh, I think it just became tainted, yeah. Some warrior. No, why did I put that in there? Why do I keep doing that? We'll place the sewing kit in here just because. Let's see what's going here. We will throw the watches in there. The rope. The tarp. What else do we got? The garbage bags. Notebooks. Duct tape. And this watch and that battery. And then we'll make sure all the food goes in here. So we're gonna have to move all the liquor to one specific area. We will go ahead and I'm just gonna take this all of this and move it over there for now. This is where we'll store all the main food. All the non-perishable food. Which reminds me that I need to eat. We do have a lot of beer. We'll go ahead and drink one of them. We'll go ahead and drink two of them, actually. Just to get the weight up. Drop those. Go ahead and replace one of these. How are we doing? Our weight is 70? I think that's fine. Let's see. That goes in there. That goes in there. Is that all they have in terms of food? I think that is all they have in terms of food. Alright, we got a lot of useless materials around. Go ahead and shove the books all the way in this back one. Bam. A lot of Louisville maps. Yeah, this place is definitely gonna need some tidying up, that's for sure. We don't need the screwdriver right now, so we'll go ahead and show the screwdriver and the scissors away. Scissors can actually go into the sewing kit. Sheets of paper, we'll shove those in here. We don't need that many lighters and matches, so we'll place that in this corner one. Just take these and put them somewhere not over here. And then four of these can go in there. And that looks fine to me. We'll go ahead and drop this tainted blood outside because we don't need it. Why am I so tired already? I'm already tired? Holy crap. I'm gonna get a smoke just to get rid of that anxious feeling. Take all these. We'll leave the gas can in the car. I know that we have some stuff in the car as well. We'll take out of it. This is going to be extremely heavy. Oh no. Oh no. What's our health look like? We're gonna slowly start losing. I guess we will go ahead and shove all of the soda and water in here. We really only need two on us, so. I forgot to drop the tainted blood outside. I'll use this as a chance to check out the back door. How much we got out here? Alright, looks like we're relatively clear. Plonkies. Shove you in there. Peanuts, we'll shove you in there. Jujubes, gummy worms, and gum. Granola bar. This stuff. And then we'll shove can opener in there. And that should be that. Let's see. What even is this? There was some map stuff that I added, but I guess it didn't add itself or something. That's pretty dumb. Really? That's light on? Why is that so dim? Vitamins. Cleaning liquid. That'll go in there. The wrench. Boom. Broken meat cleaver, griddle pan, garbage bag, and some matches. just getting louder and louder in there, huh? Match. Where did I put those? That stuff is over here. That stuff is over here, yeah. And then the magazine can go in over here. Same with that Louisville map. And I think that's it. I think we can finally get started on doing stuff that isn't just regular base stuff. I do just want to go over here and drop this. You know what? Here, did I check this for garbage bag? Ooh, there are empty bottles, beer cans. I'll take the garbage bag and the empty bottles. Everything else can stay in there. We are going to go ahead and grab all the playing cards and such and just place that somewhere random. Cigarettes on a lighter, nice. Why were there so many playing cards in here? That makes no sense to me. These people really love their cards. Ooh, chips, that's really nice. Grab all that. We're going to do our best of moving like all the alcohol over here. I'm gonna find, this will be good enough to place all those damn playing cards. I can't even do anything with them. Don't know what the point is. I'm trying to click over here. Put those lighters up. Beer can. Move it all over. We got a lot of bourbon, that's really nice, which means we're gonna have a lot of, means we're gonna have a lot of Molotovs, which is always really nice. Oh, I'm tired because I drank that beer. That's probably why. That makes sense. That's my fault. There we go. We're gonna have a lot to move. Oh no. I'm gonna try and regulate my sleep, so I'm gonna make sure it's done at night. I should just take like all this like stuff and just you do wanna take the tumblers and the wine glasses and stuff like that and turn them into test tubes when we get the option. But the playing cards, those can go away. And I guess the cups can be put in, like, you know, outside and all that. Here, wait, where's that? Okay, that is right there. We'll move that over there. We'll move all of that stuff to right there. All right, and we'll just use this for, like, regular trash stuff. Trash stuff like playing cards. And also empty cans, which we should go pick those up off the ground. Okay. You heading out?
I'll go to the store. Do you want anything?
I sent you an extra $10. Can you grab another thing of chicken ramen?
I'm not going to that store.
Oh, that store? Oh, what store are you going to?
The gas station.
Oh, the gas station? Oh. No, that isn't what I want. Alrighty, pickles. What? Oh, what? How much? They don't even give you much, so I'm just gonna eat this. Yum. Pickles. Matches. I'm just gonna shove, like... Ooh, actually, wait. We already have a container for those things. Boom. And then empty beer cans. over here. Run over here. Peanuts and chips. That's it. And we're gonna take all this. Oh, my person is very, very tired right now. Ridiculously tired. We'll make sure they go to bed at 10. Beer can, beer bottle, bourbon, red wine, white wine, all kinds of wine. Where's the blue wine so that we can have the red, white, and blue wine? Go ahead and grab this stuff. We also have pool balls here, which are kind of useless. We'll grab the beer bottle. Nothing good in there. Bourbon, beer bottle, white wine. All that stuff's gonna need moved. Just to make sure we have space for everything. Stuff. Now we do need to go find a saw because I want to start fortifying this place as soon as possible. Alright, glasses, plastic cups. I don't think we have any empty bottles. Alright, and all the other stuff can go over here. We are looking good. I can't hold anymore. And so we start on a new shelf. Alright, well, I think we are actually really good in here now. Ooh, we do want to go take this dish towel. And I'm going to move it in here. Just because I can. Go in here, grab these pool balls. And we'll head over to this one and grab all this stuff. And we're gonna just shove them in the trash all the way over here. Boom. That. Let's go put the garbage bag up. Did we check this one? We did not. Boom, garbage bag. Alright. Now, there's a store just across this fence that we are going to go to, and there should be a good amount of... Ooh, I just realized how fucking tired I am, actually. Let's not do that. I was about to go fight some people, but I'd rather not die. I almost just made a very bad mistake. Let's just grab all the magazines we can. At some point, I do want to go do a little raid on the bookstore. I'm just going to come back here. We are going to sit and read. I definitely should go grab a TV. I'd definitely be smart. Alright, this gives me axe weapons. That gave me make smoke bomb. That gave me make timer, add timer. Now we'll go ahead and just go put the books back. Then we'll run back to our little chair and take a good nap. Ooh, I almost forgot to read that actually. Yeah, I don't know why, but like time doesn't stop whenever I finish. It used to, but for some reason it didn't go back to normal. And so now whenever I finish reading stuff, it just keeps fast forwarding. Which is kind of annoying, but it's oh well. Big stretch, big drink of water. Ah. Oh no. It's all foggy out, you kidding me? Oh well, maybe that'll make it easier for us to sneak around. Ooh, it is really hard to see. Alright, looks like there's some zombies over there. Pretty sure this is just like a little food market and a laundromat right here, but over here, there is a tiny store. We just want to get in that store. Eat as much as we can. Hopefully not attract any zombies. Uh-oh. Hopefully those front doors are open. Oh no. Let's go check the back door. I'm very doubtful, but you know, better safe than sorry. I would rather go through this without making any noise, as little noise as I possibly can. Take that garbage bag. Ah, damn. Well, with any luck, we can find a crowbar in here. Ooh, I probably should have eaten something. Good thing I came to a grocery store. VHS's, empty gas can. What does this do? Oh, that's for the ammo straps. But that was for the whatchamacallit? The agriculture thing that I have. Oh, a crowbar. Hell yeah. That's awesome. And we also got a shovel. We'll go ahead and grab that hammer. Grab that sheet too, just in case. Ooh, we got a microwave here. That's really nice. Yeah, let's eat all of this. Maybe we can find some butter here. Butter, lard, stuff like that. Yum. Okay, awesome. Ooh, school bag. Ooh, that is awesome. Heck yeah, didn't even have to fight a zombie for it. Alright, start moving the stuff in the bag. Ah, yes, a saw. Okay, we got what we need. Let's go ahead and loot all the rest of this, just because we're already in here. Come on. Alright, you. I should probably grab these microwaves, just because. Ooh, butter, yeah. Yes. Yum. Straight butter, my favorite. And olive oil, how much is in that? 2,480. Ooh, that's really nice. Empty cooking pot, that's really nice. If we do get a chance, I do want to grab an oven and bring it back to our place. Shell suit jacket, we're gonna need that for the winter. It's just a bathroom. I'm pretty sure it's just a bathroom, yeah. Grab the rip sheets just because I can. Box of screws, screwdriver, saw. Oh, I don't have any room for the saw. We don't really need the tarps. Pliers, wrench, screwdriver. Should I grab that extra crowbar? Don't really need it. Maybe I should just remember it's there. Just to make sure there's nothing else we would want in here. I mean, we do want all of it, but... Ooh, a nail gun. Oh. Alright. We got everything we need. Let's go ahead and make our way out of here. Well, it's still foggy. Extremely overweight. We are a hefty boy. I'm just gonna make our short little walk back to base. There was a zombie over there, so we'll go this way. Yeah, I get it. My health is... It's dipping. Dipping like I was dipping into that butter earlier. Nice. That was a nice little trip we just made. We can start disassembling some of this stuff. But I'm going to start with unloading all of this stuff. Let's see. Alright, we don't have any food in here. Ooh, we do have chips. Ooh, my person's exhausted. Bunch of batteries, ammo strap, box of screws. Should I shove the seed packets in there? Ah, no, I'll shove it in that box. It's in the other place. Plier. Ooh, no. Wait. Pliers go in the other one. They go over there. And video game, walkie-talkie. And now let's get rid of all of our tools. Except for the saw, actually. We'll keep one of the screwdrivers on us. We'll actually unpack the saw and the screwdriver. No. Put the empty cooking pot under the sink or something. definitely see about cleaning my character off. They are bloody. And you, down there. Move to get more soda. Shell suit jacket, we'll shove that. We'll go and put these things up first. And then we don't really need that, but you know. Better to have it and not need it than to need it and not have it. I didn't realize that we already had a saw out. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, no, I'm not. I need to fill all my stuff. Saw, screwdriver, and a hammer, and a crowbar. That's all we need. Sweet. And we'll go ahead and smoke. Put the seeds up. Let's go start disassembling stuff. Make sure we get everything. Now, I am missing a lot of free experience with the whole life and living thing, but I'm not too worried about it. Ooh, I do not want to disassemble a wall, that is for sure. Oh. Oh no, I did it again. I do want to keep one of these tables. And at least two of these chairs. Oh, come on. Keep this, so I'm just gonna disassemble that. Oh, come on! I'm gonna start picking this stuff up. Oh no, I forgot. Planks are heavy. I do hear a zombie outside, which is only slightly concerning. Man, I swear I remember barricading taking much longer. Oh, no, 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 no. Do I need two for each barricade? I guess so. Grab that. Grab that. should have put one on each window. Probably would have been smarter. How many nails do I have? Pick up one of these planks.
Because kids like me. Yeah, I bought it.
What?
Ramen.
Oh, okay, cool, sweet. Alright, now we got a barricade on that window. Awesome. And I will go ahead and pick this up if I can. Which I can. Okay. To take this and just like place it right here. Nice. Which means I'm now going to just disassemble this table over here. Boom. And we're just going to place a TV over here when we can. But I want to go and deal with that dude outside. I don't like how close they are. Hello, zombie. Disassembling things, get my carpentry skill up. I should really take my kitchen knives and make some money. Make some spears. Spears would be nice. I'm gonna lie, I haven't bothered checking that. Is this like fresh stuff or is there like anything fattening in here? Nothing too good. Even though I've really only checked like a couple spots for food. There's probably some more on that little shelf behind me. But at least I'm not hungry anymore. Chips, peanuts, crackers. Nobody back here. That's always good. Alright, we got a lot of non-perishables back here. Along with a lot of perishables. Let's go ahead and just start. Oh, no, I didn't want to take that. We'll go ahead and eat it. Fuck it. And disassemble this. Oh, it has items in the container, and that's why. Assemble it. Let's see, potatoes. Nice. Oh, I can't eat it. you go on the ground then. Anything I can't eat is just gonna get thrown on the ground. Cause I'm wasteful like that. Onions on the ground. Stuff on this ground. No nails, sadly, but you know, we got what we need. Planks are always really good. Man, that goes into my backpack and it's still heavy? Dang. I'm gonna eat this potato. At least we're not gonna run out of food for a while. Tomato paste can go on the ground. We don't really care for that. You know, I've never actually really gone into cooking all that much. I might want to try and do that. Maybe I'll get like a friend together and we'll. I'll be like the cook. Wasting so much time doing that. Alright, did we at least? We got screws from that. Awesome. Throw all that on the floor. Throw that on the floor. Ah! Did we get any nails from those? No. Alright, I'm sorry, canned foods getting thrown on the ground. Nails. Hey, nails. Okay, cool. Nice. Time for some more disassembling. I'm gonna have to move this stupid cash register. I can't because it has money in it. Get out of that money. That and drop it on the ground. Get out of here. All right, well, mainly disassembled everything wooden except for this. Drop all this on the ground. I'm disassembling it. Once again, nothing. Yay. How many nails do I have, though? 9. Alright. That's good enough for 4 more boards. We'll go ahead and go set up right now. I want at least one on every single window. There we go. Okay, I thought I wasn't going to jump that for a second. Go ahead and have a smoke on the way back. My name is Salazar McDougal, and I've been smoking for 25 years. stuff up. Is all this food? Heck yeah. That makes it easier on me. Took a while. Alright, do I even have 4 planks in here? I mean, I do have those stools that I can disassemble over there, actually. Why haven't I disassembled this yet? Let's actually go to bed. That would be smart. It is 10:40 p.m. There we go. No longer tired. When are we waking up? Ooh, we are sleeping in late. Oof. 10 is a good enough time to wake up. That's when I normally wake up in real time. Ooh, and we even got 4 more nails out of that. That's really cool. Heck yeah. Oh my gosh, it takes me so unbelievably long to get one piece of board out of my backpack. There we go. We'll just slowly add planks on until they're all barricaded fully. Get all these out of the way, and I think that's the last one that I have. Yup. Nice. Now let's go take those mops and such and turn them into spears and use those to fight. Turning all the mops into spears. There you go. We got 4 crafted spears now. I forgot I even had that hand fork in my inventory. Do I have other stuff? Here, attach butter knife to spear. We'll just attach all that we can to the spears. Make them better. Should I waste my kitchen knives on something like that? Yeah, fucking hell. It's not that big of a deal. Ooh. Well, that's not good. Alright, well, there is a hardware store that I do want to go check out. So, we'll go and do that. Ourselves a bulletproof vest, which is always really cool. Awesome. Okay, now I'm very heavy, so I'm going to open this back up and shove these in here. I'm going to shove my tools on there as well, since I'm not using them. I'll keep that on me. Well, we got two motherfuckers over here. Hey bro, how many zombies are we gonna attract towards us? Where are these guys even coming from? Check the perimeter first, just to make sure we don't get any jump scares going on over here. We got a couple dudes over here. Yeah. This one has a holster. Awesome. No police cars, sadly. Would have been nice to have one of those around. But, you know. I'll do this one. Sounds like someone inside. Does not matter anymore. Garbage bag, I'll take that. Alrighty. Okay, it's just a bathroom. Okay, something tells me we're gonna need to go get our screwdriver. We need to get our screwdriver and our hammer. Unless the key is just lying around here somewhere. Which is a possibility. That. I'm gonna shove all my pens and such in here. I actually just shoved them all into the wrong area. Alright. Well, let's grab our screwdriver and our hammer. I should make sure to go close that back door, actually. I did just leave it open. Get rid of this door. Damn it. Why do I keep doing that? Alright. Do have some good stuff in here. It's all really good. Of guns, lots of ammo. Ooh, police trooper hat. Oh, look at me. Alright, I do want to take all these. Should I take all the pistols first? Yeah, we'll go ahead and take all the pistols. Shove them all in the backpack. Guns are very heavy. Oof. No, I don't think I'm going to be able to fit the shotgun in there. So we'll just have to shove everything else into the back seats then. Like, we might not even be able to hold everything. Because I do want to make sure to take everything out of here. We actually might need to steal one of these tables. Just so we have somewhere to put all the guns and ammo and such. I'll go ahead and pick up a box and shove it in our backpack. Where's the box? Cardboard box, there we are. Go in the backpack. Well, everything except the Mossberg 500 fits in the backpack. Oh, actually two things didn't fit in the backpack. Oh hey, I just realized I'm really hungry. Why am I hungry all the time? Why am I hungry all the time? And let's go ahead and shove all this into this seat. Oh, it's so hot in here. Actually, I am going to pause it and go put a fan on real quick. Some way to cool off. Back to the daily grind. Do you want to make sure we have everything? Just because I'm the looter type. I don't even know why I'm grabbing these guns. I'm not gonna use them. The whole point of this series was to just go straight like crafting, and every weapon I use I craft, except for like the beginning ones when I'm using basic stuff like cleavers and such. So I don't even know why I bothered to do this, because I guess I just completely forgot what I was doing. But you know, it happens. We'll have it just for display. I guess my phone will go off. Ah.
seem to just not want to start. It's okay. All the zombies that we can. Ooh, that might actually be too much. How about we just stick with the zombies we have up here? Ooh, I should have grabbed an extra spear. At least I have my extra meat cleaver. Ooh, hey, that punch actually worked. I didn't even mean to punch. I need to get myself a belt. Hopefully I can find one in here. Oh, I missed my spear. Oh, it was nice having the range. All the dead clowns. Ooh, that was gloves. Ooh, that's even better gloves. Clown shoes. Oh, you know I gotta wear it. Heck yeah. Got me some clown shoes. Go ahead and put the broken spear away. And grab the one with the hand fork. I'll go ahead and attach that to my back. And we'll put away some of this stuff. I apologize if you can hear the crying baby. I'm hoping you really can. We got some cool stuff in here. Got some cool boxes. We might actually take one of those. Ooh, nail gun. Yes, we do want nail gun. And we want a magazine. I'll take that. Just because. Ooh, let's take that because we can make sharper stuff. We want the nails. Grab the nail gun magazine. Hand fork. Duct tape, box of nails, this, that, a flare. I don't want that. We'll take the metal part. Padlock, don't care. Ooh, dust mask, yes. Stop me from getting sick. Some fishing stuff there. Let's see. Small metal sheet, don't need that. Seed packets. Box of nails. Pack of glow sticks, don't care about those. Ooh, bleach, yes. That. Take the metalworking stuff because we are going to need it.
was a, some dude out here that was at. And they did. Oh, wow. That was a lot grosser sounding of a death than usual. And we are going to grab this. Bam. And it is extremely heavy. But we'll be fine. Because we have our handy dandy car right here. Can I shove this into? Okay, yeah. Here we go. Cool. Alright, and, is there anything else I might, you know what, no, there isn't. I'm just gonna take all this. I'm not gonna push it. I'm just gonna take the stuff that we got, because that was actually a lot easier than I expected it to be. Survived so far. So far 3 days. Wow, I thought it was 2, to be honest. Kills. You need to stop. Quit it. Ooh, alright. Let me... I'm just gonna go ahead and grab this. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Ouch. Owie, this is heavy. I'm just gonna place it right here. Good enough spot as any. And then, let's see, what all we got? File. Nail gun with nail gun magazines, a trowel. Hey! We'll put the nails in there, just because I'll count that as a tool. Let's go ahead and just put the bleach up over here. If we get the right magazine and get a high enough first aid skill, we can use the bleach to make bottles of disinfectant, which would be really nice. We're going to move all of these tools into the toolbox and then just use all of this stuff for, like, why was the tarp in here? The tarp is, I mean, it can go in there now, but I don't count that as a tool. Hand fork, we'll put that in there. Metal pipe, that'll go in there. And we need... I need to check the magazines that I already have. And... see if I already have the crafting recipe for the metalworking bench. It would be awesome if I did. So we're gonna go check that now. See, no, still haven't read that. Okay, none of those are what I want. There's some zombies out here. I figured there would be. Deal with them before they get to be too big of a problem. Come on, zombos. Oh. crowbar. Crowbar for the win. Let's see. Oh, I'm really hungry. I'm gonna go ahead and just take that out of our hands. Okay, I figured there's gonna be someone around here. I honestly shouldn't have grabbed the guns. I don't know why I did, but, you know, it's a well. Hammer. This, nails, peanuts, that. This, that. I'm going to get the spears in here. I definitely need to reclaim one of those knives at some point. Let's grab the cardboard box. We'll just shove all of the guns over here. And right next to the trash, you know, for no particular reason. Still need to move all this bullshit. Ooh, we got a lot of screwdrivers. Won't be running out of those anytime soon. Garden saw. I'm just gonna put all of them up. And I'm just never going to take the crowbar off of me. I'm just going to keep it on me at all times because, you know, I don't want to risk forgetting it whenever I need it. We'll have to reclaim those at some point. Put all the book stuff up. We still need to go grab ourselves a bookcase. Ooh, those are seed packets. Forgot where we're putting those. Put that in there. Go ahead and eat the peanuts. We need to eat something. Let's eat all the shitty candy first. All the snack stuff. Choco cakes. Very crunchy choco cakes. Heck yeah, eating gum. I love eating gum. It's one of my favorite things to eat ever. You definitely don't chew gum. Why would you chew gum? No, you just straight up eat it. Alright, time to move all the freaking gun stuff. I doubt we'll be able to fit a lot into the cardboard box. Okay. I don't even think all of what we have now will fit in there. Dang, this that cardboard box is a lot heftier than I originally thought. Where am I putting the seeds? Wait, where am I putting the seeds? Oh, right, in that box inside of the food room over here. I should definitely go about starting that sometime soon. Baby is going crazy. Let's see, stairs. I need carpentry 6 for that. Ugh. I only have carpentry 4. That's lame. Ooh, it is 11 p.m. Alright. I'm going to sleep in my chair and then end the stream right there. Sleepy time. Alright. And you guys will get to see what the next day looks like next time I stream. So get ready for it. Oh.